We have an awful time right now. The economics, the quarantine, and all these problems we have with coronavirus. People have to just cut some corners. Got the cable. We don't know what's going to happen. Maybe got Netflix, Hulu, Prime. We still have maybe internet. But we don't know what's going to happen. We don't know how we're going to pay the bills. So we cut some corners. But what are we going to watch if we don't have anything? It's nothing on TV. Maybe you live in an area like I do without antenna reception. So you need some cable. You need something to watch. I give you the solutions. Without Netflix, without Hulu, without Prime, without cable TV, what you can watch for free. There are ways to do it. And I give you the solution. I'm Frankie D. You are in your reviews. Don't forget to subscribe and give me a time like if you can. I give you a solution. These hard times, and one of them, how to watch TV for free if you don't have anything else to do. Coming up. We're having a hard time right now with the coronavirus, the COVID-19. People don't know what's going on. And especially in the US and every part of the world, we have to cut corners. We don't know what's going to happen. We have a next check. What's going to happen? So some people have to cut corners and just cut Netflix, Hulu, Prime, whatever they have. Just if you have cable, you cut it. Maybe you live in an area like I do. I live in the area in Santa Clarita, California, when you don't have cable, you don't watch anything. It's no antenna reception. So what are you going to watch if you have to cut all the service that you have? Well, there are solutions. They are not the same. But it's something, as long as you have internet or you have something in your phone with the data you can watch, there are three, at least three, that I can tell you for free, that you can watch some movies, some old shows, some old movies, some TV shows, a little bit of everything, even live TV with news and shows. The first one is IMDb TV. IMDb probably everybody knows because you have a search engine. When you want to watch a movie, you want to see what the heck happened, what is that year, who is the cast, you go there and you search. But now it came out with IMDb, an app you can have in your Fire Stick, you can have in your Roku, you can have in your Apple TV, you can have in your, tablet, and in your Android, and your computer, and then you can broadcast to your TV and your Chromecast. And they have a lot of free TV, free movies. They're not brand new, but some they're great movies. Like if Blade Runner 2049, to me, one of the best features in the last couple years. And you have it for free. Of course, all these free are with ads. You have Superbad. You have a lot of movies, a lot of good movies, a lot of TV shows. They have TV shows like Everwood, one of my favorite shows in all time, and CW. Now you have it there, you have it free. You can search, and you can see here, there are movies, TV shows, there are everything. They have ads, they have commercials, but who cares? You can watch it. As long as you have internet, or even can use your phone as a hotspot for the, if you have unlimited data, you don't have internet at home, you can use a phone as a hotspot and make your phone become an internet for you. And you can watch that. That's the solution, is one, IMDb TV. You can watch in your Fire Stick, your Roku, Apple TV, any Androids, anything you can watch in your Windows. You can watch it. It's a great solution. It's a great movies. And surprise, surprise, they have a lot of good movies there. Another one, you can watch live TV. How you watch live TV? Okay, it's not the same as any network. You know, like a cable or get the Sling TV or ATTV Now. But there are some channels you can watch it. Some special news like MSNBC, CBS News, NBC News, CNN. You can watch a lot of stuff live. You can watch shows from that show. You can watch a lot of called Pluto TV. Pluto TV has been for a long time. And now it became most popular than anybody else. Almost in any platform you can get Pluto TV. From the Roku, from the Fire Stick, to your computer, some TVs you can download it to. It says you can, your phone, it doesn't matter, you have live TV, all shows, new shows, new programs from the network live. It's a good solution. You have something to watch live. You got interesting in the news of what's going on in this moment. You can't miss that. And if you don't have TV, this is a great option. Pluto TV. It's been there for a while and now it's being redone and be much better than ever before. And as a cool card, a lot of people use that. And the third one is Vudu. Hold on. But Vudu is when you have your digital movies and you transfer. I do. I have a collection of that. I have all my movies in Vudu. I got digital. I don't buy any more Blu-rays. But Vudu come up lately, like a few months ago, now where a lot of movies and shows and most of the movies were at. It's a way they promote themselves. And as a matter of fact, Universal planning to buy Vudu. And that would be a great idea. I hope they do. But with this economy right now, I don't think they're going to buy anything. But Vudu is another section you can buy. You can get movies. You can get just super bad. You can catch. There are a lot of movies you can watch. They are all movies, all shows. And that's a great option. Again, it's free. They have ads, but who cares? Have commercial. You can forward it. But at least you have something to watch, something to be entertained at home. And there are kids' shows, and every single one, you have kids' shows. Like a Pluto TV, you have a section for kids, you have a section for movies, section for entertainment, for geeks. And every single one, you have something to watch for everybody. And this is the only way, and the great option for free, when you have to cut every single thing in your budget. And we're in hard times. And I may be one of them soon because I have every single platform, but I don't know what's going to happen the next month. Hopefully, everything's going to be back again, some kind of normal. But I hope I can help you on this one. So three options. If you know another one that I didn't mention in your comments. Tell me now so we can share for everybody else what we can do, what we can watch when we don't have anything to pay for it. I'm Frankie D, you're in your reviews. I hope you like what I say. Give me a thumbs like. If you don't, give me a down. And let me know what happened, why you didn't like it, or tell me any opinions that you have on this. Until the next time, support your movie theaters, even so they are closed. Support your video games. This is the best time to play if you have a platform to play video games. Support your TV shows and movies because that's all we have right now. We need the support. And give me a hand. Support this guy who can make no money in this YouTube channel. I'm losing my mind after resting so much. I'm in my second day of quarantine. I can't believe I'm going to be 2 weeks doing this. My YouTube channel, my Facebook, Yoda is here. Click and subscribe and help me out. And all of my reviews and TV shows are over here. Until the next time, thank you for coming. Thank you for joining this community. Until the next time, thank you. Ciao. Be safe.